Then Jesus, telling disciples them, say,
one rich man went hire one man and put him in charge of everything when he owned. After one while, somebody tell the rich man, say the man when they waste all the money. So the rich man sang and called the man and asked him, the what are they here about you? Give me one account of all what you do for me, because you can't work like me manager no more. Then the manager said to himself, what if you do now? My master done the fire me, and I'm not strong enough to go dig the ground, and I shame if you go beg. I know what I'm going to do. So when they fire me, the people them were glad to make I can live with them that they host. So in Senga and call everybody where when who is master, one after the other. He asked the first one, the how much of who is master? The first one tell him, 100 mug of oil. In tell that one, hurry sit down and change your bill to 50. Then he asks one next one, and you, how much you owe? That one say, I owe him 100 sack of flour. In tell that one, take your bill and change it for 80. Even though the man never honest, the master admire the thieving manager, because he went smart for the people them with for this world. When then they deal with them one kind of people, then smarter and the people them with for God.
Then Jesus continue and say,
I tell you this, unu money no going last forever. So use whatever unu got upon this earth for be one good friend to people. And when unu money done, God going glad for receive unu up in heaven. If you see anybody who can trust with the little things, you can trust them with the big things too. And anybody who can trust with the smallest things, you can trust them with the big things neither. And if they can't trust enough with hungry material riches, then who can trust enough with true riches? If they can't trust enough with hungry other people things, then nobody no going to give you where they really feel you. Non-servant can't serve two master. In going either hate one and love the other, or in going lift up one and put down the other one. So uno can't love God and money the same time.
When the Pharisee them hear what Jesus say, then start laugh after him, because they will love money. So Jesus tell them,
uno always make yourself look good front of other people, but God know uno heart. Uno remember this, what important for man, no what nothing at all for God. Up till the time when John the Baptist come, people will live by Moses' law and by where the world time prophet them will write down. Then the preaching and the good news about God kingdom start. And plenty of people will never want to give up. They try hard to get in there. But that no means say Moses' law no important again. It's more easier for heaven and earth disappear and for done well with the smallest pecking of the law. Like where the law say, anybody will divorce from his wife and take one other woman in the commit adultery. And anybody will marry to one woman will divorce commit adultery too.